Okay, I'm not gonna lie at all. I was not expecting that to be the next killer, but holy shit, that is cool. That is Predator vibes in a nutshell. Oh yeah, this one's gonna be good. I didn't even hear that they were making a new killer. I thought Knight was the most recent one. I know they were gonna make an original killer, but I didn't know it was coming out like now. Jeez. I gotta look this up. The new killer, the Skull Merchant. Ew. That's fun. The game has been. Look at this. Ooh. Alright. Tools of Torment. Watch for the sky. Okay. Can I buy that? I want to buy that. Please. There they are. Okay, this character. All right. There we go. So they have the next breakable wall or pallet you break will make survivors within. Ooh, that's fun. Each time you gain as many, reduces the speed at which survivors heal by 5%. Damaging generators and breaking walls or pallets gives you a 5% boost. Ooh. Whenever you hit the survivor with the total most time. Okay. I don't really understand it personally, but I like it. I already like it. She's got 20 outfits. Yeah. Honestly, I wasn't expecting this. I just came on because I just wanted to see what was going on. Maybe play some Pyramid Head or whatever. No, I get to play as the new killer. What the hell? Alright. Well, you know what? Let's just see how she is with just one perk before we go ahead and do anything. And since she is a healing person. Nurse's calling. There we go. Got no offerings, we're just doing a nurse's calling. That's all we're gonna do. Alright. Now I just gotta figure out how to play this person and hopefully it'll be a good time. But damn, that's crazy. I didn't even know this character existed. This is weird. It kind of, I'm gonna be honest, she kind of doesn't look like she belongs, but I mean, hey, we'll get used to her, right? The Skull Merchant. That's interesting. I want to read her info. Wait, hold on. I'm confused. Okay, never mind. I'm not confused anymore. Starts the trial with four drones. Ah, fuck! I didn't get to read it. That's alright. We'll figure it out. Yeah, I don't understand this character at all, but. We'll see. Also, I think this is the first time I've ever really shown the main menu of a horror. It's fun. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys in the match. All right. Starting out with Dead Dog Saloon. That's great, because I have no idea how to use this character. This is very weird. Inspect radar. I don't know what that does. Okay, so there's like a detection. Oh! Now hold on. That's kind of interesting. So I can skaboobity boop. And it'll tell me where there's people near. That's nuts. That's nuts. That right there is nuts. Hello. Oh, I like this. I like this already. Oh, basement. Yeah, so it's basically just a killer that can, like, UAV. That's nuts. Okay, and now she's on my radar. Hmm. Yeah, you know what? I might have fucked up. I went the long way around. There you go. Hmm. Oh, there we go. That was cute. That wasn't gonna work. This is a weird character, but it's interesting. Most definitely. Okay, so there's also a certain distance. Interesting. Oh, they're shutting off my drones. Okay. gonna lie, this shit's kind of fun. It's weird, but it's fun. Gotcha. Hold on. He got me, son of a bitch. You know what I think? I think if you could pull some, like, stealth shit off, you could definitely have fun with this killer. That's the craziest thing. I don't even think I needed nurses calling. Oh, that's cool. Oh wait, no, that's my perk. Never mind. Oh, hold on. Somebody did something. Ooh, hold on. There we go. Oh, I'm incognito when I'm in there. Okay. Interesting. That's kind of cool. I just found that person. I don't know where they are now. Oh, there's somebody. Hello. Gonna lie, you killed a bit of time. It's not gonna matter. Goodbye, Mr. Bill. I can't. Yeah, I think this character would go good with some stealth perks, personally. Well, hello, we got someone. The hell? Oh, decisive strike. Okay. Yeah. That's all right. They can have that. But they gotta get you first. Oh wait, no, they don't. Never mind. I lied. You're dead. There we go. You know what, you took me for a ride, kids, but, oh, Bill's up. Unless he found the hatch. Nope, I found the hatch. Areas. I found you. You know, you could have opened the door before I got here, but you decided not to. Why? Because you made me fight for this match, and now I'm definitely gonna play this character. I think that's the fastest match I've ever been in. Oh yeah, an improvement for sure. Definitely. She rocks. Well, that was also luck of the draw, but yeah, that was a way better match than last game. Alright, we got Coal Tower. Yeah, that last match, oh my god, those kids got destroyed. Also, I don't know why, but I feel like she'd rock a mime outfit. I don't know. Maybe because I wasn't looking for just a second, but I saw like mime colors. I was like, she could pull it off. Yeah. Alright. I know, I suck at commentary. I'm not used to these. Okay, somebody was over here. Shboobity boop. Hold on. I added a new perk. Ooh, hello. Where are you going, lady? Okay, I know I should have chased her, but I'm just gonna check real quick. Hold on. Boopity boop. That was cute. Yeah! What was the point of that? I don't know. I don't know what the point of that was. It was funny though. See? Hilarious. You think you're better than me, and I'm gonna prove you wrong. I was gonna say, no one's near a locker, really? That's fine, at least we have this. Okay, you can only activate one at a time. Interesting. I know he's over there, but I gotta check something. Hold on. There's three. Yep, and as long as they don't fix that, I don't care. I just think this is legit cool. Hey, fella. Stop doing that. I like how they knew immediately what it was, and it still doesn't matter because they're still stupid. You stay right there. I know they're going for that. Yep, I knew it. Hey, guy. Now I just gotta do something that gives me speed. Ah! Alright. I want this guy. Oh, did that person disconnect? They did. Oh no. That sucks. What was your plan of attack? I don't understand. Yeah, she gave up. That's all right. In you go. Skaboop. Alright, we got Sanctum of Wrath. Hopefully we can get the execution on this one. I just gotta kill the last survivor. That's all I gotta do. Yeah, so basically I think her best perks aren't actually stealth stuff. It really comes down to observation. I need to know everything. I need to be overstimulated with people's locations. This is basically how I need to play. Also, I gotta shush because I got Whisper. There we go. That's actually a really good spot too, because I could slip into the incognito and then just basically get out of there. Yeah, I might have fucked up a bit. There we go. And then there's one up. Man, I'm just getting all this sneaky grabs, huh? Oh yeah, she lost me. That's one. It's actually kind of cool, you could kind of chain them together. Hey, that was cute. It's all fun and games until I nuke you. Trust me, lady, I will. Well, I just believe that I gave them away. Okay, you need to stop. You need to fucking stop. And there you go. Shouldn't have been AFK. You get off the hook, you gotta move. Sorry, pal. Why do I hear like the Wraith sound effect? Or not Wraith, like I hear a dude's breathing. You gotta decide, man, is she worth it? He's got no time. Ah, he found Hatch. That's alright. It's basically just a game of holding people hostage. That's really what it is. Alright. Aw, this wasn't the map I wanted. Aw, that's alright. Whatever. Hopefully we'll do something with it. Yeah. Honestly, I like the idea of the character, but I feel like she's too... I guess the word's unfitting. Like, she doesn't look like... I don't feel like she looks like she should. Oh, bullshit, I did that. See, your guys' problem is you keep making mistakes. My problem is I don't give up in chases. Also, you know what? This map's actually pretty good because now that I think about it, I'm in a cornfield. So that basically just means I could have them anywhere in the cornfield, and survivors won't be able to see them. Oh, I think I see a problem here. They took away my thing. I can feel it, you know? You know what, I think I need to stop running Devour Hope. As much as I like it, it gets taken away way too fast. Wait, never mind, it's working. There you are. I know I heard someone. Ooh, hold on. I can execute this person. Oh yeah, you stay right there. Oh, I can't execute this person. Interesting. Anyways. I know that doesn't do anything, but I wanted to spook her. Man, I think they took away my fucking devour health. I thought I was able to kill people now. I guess not. Yeah, they did. Oh, I think he knows where the hatch is. Sorry, Bill. Oh, he... Sorry. I'm here to win, buddy. And to crush all hope of your victory. But good luck in the next game. She's a pretty good character. I definitely think that there's just aesthetics that need to be fixed. like she just doesn't look like she fits in this game. She really doesn't. Like, I like the idea of her, but I don't know. The best thing I could say about her appearance, she looks like a survivor that basically got morphed into a killer. But she just looks so out of place. Like, if you look at any other killer, they look like they belong in this game. Like, the most notably, I feel like the one killer I feel like has the most, like, who looks like they belong in this game, definitely Legion. There's just something about all the different appearances of Legion. They just feel like they belong, you know? It's a killer versus survivors, you know? This doesn't feel really like a killer. This feels like, I don't know what's the best way to describe it. She doesn't look right to me. I like the idea, she just doesn't look right to me. But maybe we'll get a relentless executive who hunts people for sport. Like that's cool and all, but like I said, it just doesn't, I don't feel like it fits the aesthetic. But if anybody else feels differently, let me know. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode. Bye, kiddos.